so nganani ukuthi sihambe echurchi wase sithi ah, you're welcome ukuthi sihambe echurchi then sase sihamba-ke ngesandelo ukuzeni echurchi but ngingakahambi echurchi khonapho vele bengakwanisa ukuzinzani ukuphakamisa izinto eziningi ezinzima like i-2 kg vele bengakwanisa ukuyiphakamisa ukuhamba nje uma ngomude bengakwanisa ukuwuhamba ngoba benzizwa ubuhlungu isayidi wena le so zithe sezilokhu zile wase ngisihamba-ke echurchi ngale then ngesikhathi sengikhulekelwa laphana nguprofet ah ngapho nguzwa kungantiwa kule zinto eziphumayo emzimbeni wami kungantiwa kule nto ekhitshwayo emzimbeni wami kungantiwa kule nto ephumayo emzimbeni wami ngikhulekelwa laphana nguprofet
arthritis and the paralysis, right side paralysis. Come out right now. Loose this woman. I operate the right side to be free now. Let the right side be free now. Lift it.
Cross you were nailed,
that right
and
side.
There you that died for me. Cause Jesus, you are the reason I live. You are the reason
heal.
I sing again.
Let it begin to move. The right side.
I'm clothed with your love and grace.
After we kulekela uprofet lapha, so isandla sami lesi ngaze ngikwanisa ukuthi ngisibisele emuva le ngoba sasingase avume ukuthi sibuyele emuva le.
At the Eagle Life Assembly prayer line, Notando received her total healing. Upon the touch of the hand of the Lord through his anointed servant, Prophet Blessing Chiza, removing pain and affliction from her body. And she lifts that brick, she demonstrates what God can do. That what men say is impossible, to God it is possible.
Darota prophet, achinditi pasara side here. Ndiro rerukurwadza. Ndikati aya, itofara. Operation yange isati yapera. Uchiri wangochingova operation. Wangochiri kuoperate wakubva nanhasi. Saka pauzopapama, iwo ukanzwa sei muviri wako. Wakazi ndanzwa muviri wangu wakasununguka. Mwari wakanaka.
Iwo lapo ngandiona kuti kwangona ha. Which means umalokazana wanginceda sibili ngoprofet Chiza ukuthi ngize khulekelwa kuprofet Chiza ngoba isayidi yami yonke leyo khathesi ngiyakwanisa ukusebenza ngiyakwanisa ukubhabhula umntwana ngiyakwanisa ukubonda isithwala ngoba angakwanisa ukubonda isithwala but khathesi sengikwanisa ukubonda izo sibili vele hhayi sengi-right up to now vele angizwa lutho. This is a right civil. According to our doctors, particular condition that is very very meeting us here up to the end of year. Slow case injury. Slow case scala man's on a la. Mobasa slow case scala man's. But in every salon, locals are every day. Every day, locals and Malawas and our men tell you anointing. Yapuka pong stop a water man's la. It's a big thing. Sure. Ngiyabonga uNkulunkulu ngokungenzela amandla angaka. After uprofethi sengikhulekele lapha, wangikhulekela ngabuya ngalala la. Then ntambama futhi ngalala ngithe ngilele ngaphutshiswa ngamphutshiswa futhi emaphutsheni esithiko khona kuselenye part lapho ongayelwanga khona ungaphuphe sembamba from here embambe ngikhulekela from here this part what did this part say ngakhuleka ngavuka ngimtshela umalukazana nami ngathi because ukuthi ngiphuphe prophet chisa ngikhulekela futhi esithiko khona uzwe ukuthiwa khona kulenye part yami engayilanga kuhle wase sithi ah wena ususilile wena nxa uprofeti ekuvakatshele futhi ebuthongweni susilile
chakaita kuti ini ndirambirire paanointing wena nokuti ndaitoziva basa rayo nezvandinoona pamwe kuchechi so ndo saka nemo ndaingoshingirira kuti anointing oil aingambotadzi kurapa ronda romunhu uyu anointing oil ichatibatsira mwari vachatibatsira because tiri kushandisa chinhu chamwari hatisi kusandisa chinhu chokwa satan tindikurangira kuti pane baba vekuharare vakamutswa neanointing oil vava vange vava razaro ndosaka ndakati iniwe ndingakonosewa nei anointing oil inesimba
Ah, siyabonga shuwa amandla kaNkulunkulu shuwa uNkulunkulu ambusise shuwa uprofet uJesus shuwa ambusise amnika amandla amakhulu shuwa aye phambili
ndinokurudzira vanhu vari panze kuti ngavakasike kuwana anointing oil kavakanzwa nezve anointing oil vasadzokera sure and vatarise pa Exodus TV vakatarisa pa Exodus TV vane faith vanokwanisa kuhiliwa neanointing oil inonzi York destroyer inodestroy everything zvisiri zvamwari mukati memimbiri wako pese pane darkness light inopinda
as Nothando has received her healing she has also been freed from every other affliction that was upon her life through deliverance every obstacle in her life has been removed and a gateway to the road to prosperity as intended by God has been opened glory be to our Lord Jesus Christ God cares about our spiritual life and our physical life. He created the human body and it is His desire that we enjoy health and vigor. God can heal any sickness, any affliction, any deformity. Just as the Lord offered His greatness and power to those in need of deliverance when He was here on earth, He offers His greatness to you today. Don't go another day living under the weight of your need. Seek God. Call on His Son, Jesus Christ, today. He has the power to heal you, and He has the power to change your life forever. Isaiah 53, verse 5. But He was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was upon Him, and by His wounds we are healed.
Above it all, you came.